Nou, dat heb ik eentje erin, hè.
When you want to use a box pack in combination with a flatline, you kind of have a problem. In the sense that a flatline likes big paint and the box pack likes small paint. But I do have noticed that when you take the kind of the barrel out of the box pack and make that you put some sanding paper inside of it and just make it all more glossy and shiny and wider, especially, then it will work better with a lot more types of paint. Because that is kind of the point I seem to notice where it will get stuck. Not so much in the mechanism itself, but when in the point when they will get through this barrel thing, then they will get stuck inside. So what I've done is just use the sanding paper to the point that this those ball bearings will not even sit inside anymore, because it's not recommended anyways to leave this thing on and you put the box mech out. Just so why even bother for this mechanism if that's only hindering the flow of paint getting out. Last time I had some problems again with the box mech, so I even make it, and it was because of some paintball getting stuck inside of here again. So I've even put it further. Then you wonder if that will affect, will cause some jams when you make this bigger. I don't have seen that causing any problems. If you use small paint like 679, that's really small. And I've used even paint that flies through this sizer, so small is it. And that will cause no jams because of that or something like that. I've shoot it all day without any problems. And 688, I can shoot it when it's modified. When you got 688 and you got paint that's a little bit imperfect in shape, it will jam normally with the box mech. And I also have used a size in between those two. And they give no problems. The only time it gives me problems is when it gets stuck inside of here, or when your batteries are going bad, then the power is not enough to bring the paint up. But otherwise, I think it's a good thing to do. Then at least you can use more types of paint with your box mech. So you can go to a field without worrying about will my box mech work with the paint they got there. And that's kind of the disappointing feeling I had with the box mech when I had it. That it was not working with the local paint they had there at the field. So I tried to fix that, and that was with making this bigger. I've used it enough to know that is not really a bad thing to do, not a bad modification. The only thing is that when your paint is in this tunnel, this barrel, and you will put like this, the balls will roll out, but that's with a normal hopper loader. And then you put it off your marker also, dus I don't really see that isn't that to be a big deal. I mean, you shoot this and then you get off the field, you put it off, reload it, because this small flaps reloading on the field is a bit out of the question. That's kind of what I wanted to tell about. Hmm.